name is Detective Laurel Hester. Recently, I was diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer. When my heterosexual colleagues die, their pensions go to their spouses. But because my partner is a woman, I don't get to do that. I'm only asking for equality.
Their next meeting, we show up with 100 protesters. Hell, if you and I got married tomorrow, I'd be entitled to your benefits.
Is that a proposal?
Oh my God.